So what's with the beard, Mr. Mahler? That seems like a legitimate question, and no, I don't think I've lost my mind just yet. As a teacher, coach, dean, and now as head of school, I've always believed that educators should do everything possible to encourage student initiative. If a student at Out-of-Door has an idea about a new project or something that can be done to make our school better, I'm all ears. For example, this past fall, one of our seniors, Josh Simon, submitted a thoughtful proposal to establish Facial Hair February in order to raise awareness and money for male-only cancers such as prostate cancer. While I think deep down, Josh thought that given our dress code in the upper school, his concept would never be seriously considered, my beard, while trending white, ugly, and scratchy, is tangible evidence to the contrary and has everyone around campus doing a double take. Years ago, I entered the field of education to make a difference in the lives of children. At independent schools like Out of Door, we want to do everything possible to encourage students to demonstrate initiative, generate new ideas, and pursue their passions. This will make them productive, forward-thinking citizens who will ultimately make a difference in the world. That is why my razor remained dormant for the next 24 days of February.